Oh, thanks. You guys put a dead cleaner on top of my body. What's that? These two guys, David and Two Brothers Games, they're actually really, really good. Two Brothers Games has saved my ass more times than I can count. Oh, you're over there. You're like right behind me. That's funny. But at least you're gonna make the YouTube video this time. Hey, it's better than that anonymously submitted picture that surfaced on Twitter. Yes, there's my point. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Alright, where are you? Oh, he's got you.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Package acquired and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
Oh, it's because they're up there, that's why. There they come. Go get them, baby! Somebody's up there, dying. David.
Warning, an agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
I got it, I got him. Just keep shooting. Hold on, let me get him. I'm almost done with David. Okay. Oh, grenade, grenade, grenade. Yes, he's almost dead. Yes.
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
Oh, yeah, good credits. Oh, I got level 14. Sweet. Oh, what is this guy? What the fuck? I thought we killed everybody. I don't understand what's going on. This has happened like twice now. Here, crawl over here. David, crawl over here. I got you. It says that the mission's over, and then all of a sudden there's like an extra guy.
Okay, Amherst notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
You right? That's like the third or fourth one that I've seen that it's done that on. It tells you the mission's over and then somebody comes out of nowhere. Oh, another virus report.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus. It normally takes 1 to 2 weeks for it to incubate in a host, and it's not contagious while it's doing so. Looking at Amherst's notes, it's clear he wanted to change that, to make green poison infectious while it developed and to speed up that incubation process to make it spread faster. In English, it's more contagious and it reproduces faster. And that's bad.
Yuck. Yeah, he, made that pretty gnarly. Oh, I got some nice blue gear. Sweet. That's level 4. Put that back. I don't know why I still have that. Okay. I haven't unlocked the safe house yet, so I want to do that. Let's get out of here. Oh, there's one of those things. I hear it. Hear it? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I went the wrong way.
Oh,
There's one of those thingies, I can hear it. One of those, drones. Yep, it's up there, I see it. Gotta go around and figure out how to get up there. I think it's around back. Oh, there's a bomb. What's up? Yeah, well, that gives you intel. You get security too, I think. Because it's like security footage. I think it gives you. Yeah, unwatched. If you go to your intel, there's unwatched intel. Like, under the field data one. Crash drones. Gives them like security. Security footage. You get credit for it. Okay. There's a safe house that's not too far from here that I want to go open. It's called the Wolf's Den. Bombs in this neighborhood. Agent thing.
Best prices in New York.
So you're the one they sent to help. You remind me a little of Sully's kid, the one who used to hang out around Deckard's till that place closed. They put in a sports bar there, all family money behind it, don't you know? Anyway, you're here now, and God knows there's plenty for you to do. Just like when Sergeant McManus took over the beat. Remind me to tell you about that sometime.
There was one of those find the agent things in the street over here. I'm gonna go do that while you guys look at weapons and stuff. These are Rikers. I just hit level 14 on that last mission and I'm almost at 15. I'm leveling up quick. Alright, I lost that guy's trail. What mission do you guys want to do next? And there's another safe house we haven't unlocked yet. This one. Oh, look at the guys hanging from the freaking balcony. Alright, there's another safe house over here. Oh, more Rikers.
Potential
hostile stronghold identified. Oh, here. Here, crawl back. The one coming from the back. What the fuck am I getting? Oh, they're coming from the other side? Oh, shit. Pushing me into the garbage, dude. That's not cool. Thank you. Got him? Okay. Alright. I think that's it. That was fun. Your first scarf, is that what you said? Alright, we gotta go get the leader.
Warning. An agent on your team requires.
Here, crawl back here. I got you. Oh shit, there's a bunch of them. God damn. Run away, run away! Here, come here. Crawl, crawl, crawl over here. Oh shit, grenade.
Security notified.
How is the area secure and we're freaking getting assaulted? I don't know, I think that their system is a little glitched. Just my opinion. Here, crawl back here. Straight back, straight back. Oh, he's got you. Never mind. That was some bullshit. Oh, I got another trendy neck warmer. Let's see what we got over here. Ooh, I got a nice grip. Take that one. Combat mask. Anything in here? You can, but I don't know if it's come out yet. Or they're gonna make it so you can. I don't know if you can yet or not. I don't see an option in my menu to trade anything yet, but they said that I think it was gonna be part of an expansion. So. Alright. To the safe house. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's like another 8 of them out here. Sick of the fucking whiners. Safe house is right up here.
You trying to give me a heart attack?
Civilian? Yes, civilian.
能遇到你，实在是太感谢了。Got
a hiking jacket. Yeah, I'm almost ready to level again to 15. All right, here's our safe house.
Take a look.
Agent.
God, there's like a million side missions.
But is it? I mean, survival is really the question. Nice just isn't relevant anymore. I'll just say that my honest feeling is that it's useful to meet you. Because we need things done. The truth is, we won't be able to do it without you. That's an objective fact. Not any kind of compliment, by the way.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal. See you later.
Oh, there's a bunch of people in here. Nice fireplace.
See what you've been missing.
Judas. What's the next main story mission that we have?
Mm-mm-mm.
Subway Morgue. We did that one already. Lexington is 2R. 26. Yeah, these are really hard ones. Two Brothers and I did that one week. I could do it again, I guess. And that's fine, because we could do it again. Let's see. Well, that's close, right? Broadway Emporium. What's this? Oh, that's a DZ one. What's that one? Subway Morgue. Let's see. We did Napalm already. And all the ones on the other side are all, like level 26. Let's see what we got here. Grand Central Station. That's 26, 22, 24. Lincoln Tunnel we did, Police Academy. I didn't do that one yet. Let's do that one. Actually, we can't because I'm not level 16 yet. Broadway Emporium we did. We can do Times Square Power Relay. We can do it again. I'm going to fast travel there. Unless you guys want to do some DZ stuff, we could do DZ. It's right here. Oh, he wants to do Queen's Tunnel Camp, so let's do that. Fast travel to it. Get that one out of the way. Myself. Yep, apparently so. Well, I fast traveled to, he started a mission called Queen's Tunnel Camp. And I just came in here and I don't see anybody here and I just got killed. Really? Oh shit. It's like, it spawned you in like the middle of the freaking gunfire. Oh, there he is. I see him. He's over on the other side over there. Oh, fuck, I'm down again. This is way too... This is a level 24. Yeah. I hear one of those things again, though. Those drone thingies. I'm gonna do the safe house. Yeah, it spawns you, like, right in the middle, and you're getting hit. Like, at least give you a spawn point where you're not gonna get slaughtered as soon as you get in there. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, you're dead? Oh, we're in the cave again. We're in the cave again. Yeah, these are all really hard missions over here. Okay. Okay. Hey, you. I was just playing with your lover. Yeah, he, unfortunately, he joined my game and he got a little slaughtered. So I think he's taking a break for a little bit. Yeah. That we were what? No, I'm okay. I'm almost level 15, but he joined my game and all my enemies were level, you know, 14 or 15 or whatever. And two other guys joined my game that I've played with before and they're level, one's like level 17 and the other one is, I don't know, like 14 or 15 somewhere around me. And I told him it wasn't going to be fun. He was saying that his enemies were level 9, but he was only like level 6 or 7, so I think it was a little too much. He kept dying. So. Yeah, I did, I was playing by myself for a little while, and then he got online, and I played with him for a little bit, but, I saw that you were online. I figured I'd come and hang out for a little bit. I was like doing a bunch of side missions, just trying to level myself up, and getting close. I'm like right at 14, almost 15. So I was unlocking all the safe houses so that I could get all the missions. So. Now, have you done any of the main missions yet, or are you still just kind of hanging out? The one that we did? Okay. Oh, sweet. I just leveled to 15. Oh, here comes... this other guy that's here at Two Brothers Games, he's really cool. I don't know if he was around when we played, but... he doesn't have a mic, but he's a really good player, so he can help us out. I do. Yeah, I do. Yep. Oh, this one here? Oh, there's a chest back here. Oh, nice gloves. Blue gloves. There's a chest back here. Right here. Oh, no, I was talking to him. he doesn't have a mic, so you'll hear me talking to him from time to time. If you want to do any of the main missions, he's the guy to do them with, because he's really, really good. So, if you want to do any of them, we can help you. Okay, we can do that one. Put my new gloves on. Let's see. All right, we'll follow you. I think this is the one with the cleaners, if I'm not mistaken. It's the Tent City one.
I'm not after a fight. And I've given up on kindness.
Oh, there's an uplink if you want to do this one real quick. It's right here. It's a little side mission. Find roof access. It's over here. Gotta look for roof access somewhere on the back of the building. Did you just shoot somebody? I heard some lady like grunting and groaning. Yeah, that's the to get back down. You gotta go. I think you gotta go around the back of the building. Yeah, he's follow him. He knows where he's going. When you hear him like shooting and there's nobody around, usually he's trying to get your attention. I've played with him enough that I kind of know at this point, so. Do the Hudson camp first, then we'll come back for this one. Yeah, I uploaded like a good, I think it was like 4 or 5 hours of gameplay yesterday. Oh, David's here too. Oh, who's down? I got him. Okay.
Hang on. What are you trying to do?
Take the what off? Oh, you want to go back to the base? Oh. Well, if you want to do this mission and then go back to the base, because you're going to get, upgrade points for your tech wing, your medical wing. I can't remember which one it is, but you can go and do that. Oh, I remember this one. This was on my, like, I think 5th or 6th video. Car over here. Yeah, they're little riot shields. I got him. Yeah, they definitely get harder. Oh, there's an Echo or Cloud Data over here. Look at this guy just wandering in here. Some civilian.
nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey! It's this or nothing.
I got him. Crawl, babe, crawl. Back here. Oh shit, he's gonna hit with a grenade. I'm on fire, hold on. I'm on fire. Oh fuck, I'm down. Yeah, I'm down too. Oop. Yeah, they get a lot harder. They're all going after David. Chasing us up the stairs. Watch out for the bombs. When you hear that beeping noise, there's bombs. Got him? Okay. There's another one in here. Hear that beeping noise, run. Thank you. Who's down? I got him. Okay. You guys, there's a box back here. Okay, guess nobody wants it. No, I know you did, they didn't. I just wanted to make sure they knew. What's up? Are you close to level 9? Yeah, usually if you're close to it, they'll give you something that's next level up so you can have some new stuff. Alright, let's do this. Supply. There's a backpack over here. Crawl over here. Oh, you got hit. Where are you? Oh, I see you. Okay. I got you. I think. How come I can't revive you? Oh, he got you. Okay. Oh, here comes a bunch more.
Oh,
Crawl over here. There's a box over here. Restock. Right there. Just be careful, they're just shooting everywhere. You zigged when you should have zagged. Got one up top, one up top. I got it from behind, hold on. I'll get this son of a bitch. Come on, baby. Come on. You don't even know I'm here yet. Come on. Oh, you suck me. Somebody killed him. I was all stealthy too. I was right behind him. He didn't even know I was there. Alright, we got no respawn on this one. If you die, you die. Alright, I need some ammo. I'm good. I got 400 rounds. I should be good enough. He's going up top to get him. Oh, these guys are the hard ones. Oh, shit! I'm down. I'm dead. You just got shot again. Oh, we're cuddling in death. You're actually cuddling with my leg. Because I don't know if you can see it from the top, but like I'm facing the other direction. We're not playing Big Spoon, Little Spoon. I know what it would lead to, but that's kind of what it looks like now. Well, David's still alive. David's always the last one standing for some reason. What's up? Well, you shouldn't after death. We're both dead. We look so peaceful, though. Like, if you look at us from the top, we look like we're just taking a nap. It's like, I just got really tired all of a sudden. I decided to lay down. Like, my leg is underneath your body, and your leg's underneath my arm. just really funny looking. It's definitely going on the Wall of Fame. David's gonna save us all. Or not. I jinxed it. I shouldn't have said anything. Alright, we gotta respawn. This is the hardest part, is trying to get through there. Because they're all purple and yellow and... Do we have everybody? Yep. Oh, sorry, stuck right here. Throwing everything I have. Here, can you do you see where I am over here on over by the pole? Keep coming straight, 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 straight. Come on. Yeah, come back here. David, crawl, crawl. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm over here hiding. Okay, I don't know where you are though. I don't see you on my map. I see you over there. I don't know if I can make it over there without getting killed though. Back down. How the hell do I get it back up there, though? I can't get back up there. Once you jump down, you're screwed. Yeah, I can't find a way up there. We're almost done. Let's just try and get this guy. I think we're almost finished. Crawl back. He can't crawl backwards, I don't think. Should be revived. Okay. Don't let me fall through that thing like I did last time. I want to go back to the base of operations because I need to unload some stuff and I need to upgrade my my stuff, my wings and my medical and technical and all that good stuff. I'm just gonna fast travel there.